deep in a woodland in Kent lays a forgotten relic of the past. A Dover Auxiliary Unit operational bunker was used in training during the Second World War as part of Britain's secret resistance. These units were designed to spring into action should Hitler forces make it to the UK.